All right, well, it's the next day, obviously, because the sun's still out, so we're gonna go ahead. I've got probably, I'm hoping about 4 cords here left on the pile to my left. This was probably 30 feet tall and all the way out past my hickory pile. You will see that when I throw the drone up in the air, just how big the footprint was. And maybe I'll fly over to show what we have going on yet, is where the processor is going to go when we're done with this boiler wood. So speaking of the boiler wood, we're gonna go ahead and pull the 12-way out, drop in the 4-way, and then what I was doing for our neighbor was I'd either run it all the way down and just crack it like a 2-way, you know, if the pieces were so big, you know, load the trough with 2 pieces, maybe 3, and then let 1 or 2 bypass the wedge and then he could just toss the rounds in, but they would be cut to 24-inch. So we'll have to move the positive log stop back, use the MT85 to pull the wedge. I've already got the 4-way on the ground. That's heavy, but not super heavy where I need the machine to put it in, but I definitely want to be a little bit on the lazy side pulling that 12-way because that baby's heavy. So I've got the MT wedges in it. We'll go ahead and do the swap out and load the live deck and get running from there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
and I can't figure out why my drone keeps landing early, because even on that last attempt, I hit cancel and it stayed in the air for another couple of minutes, but nothing like I wanted it to do. So I'm definitely gonna have to go into the settings on that and see just exactly where I can fix that up. But as you can see, we filled that body completely. I had a few pieces hit the ground. We threw those back on the elevator to go back up in the body because I didn't want to throw them, miss, and get clunked on the head. But there's easy 2 cords of boiler wood for my neighbor. So a little fussing, a little fighting, looking at the times here, and I got to, you know, notch them down from startup to wrap up. But first video looked to be about 12 minutes, second one about 10 minutes. So I don't know, 25 minutes, 2 full cord. And I'm telling you, the splitter cylinder in this thing doesn't care if it's a 2-way knife or the 12-way. It runs pretty close to the same. Obviously the 12-way slows it up just a little bit, but man, is it fast. I know for a fact that truck holds 2 cords, so we'll look here in the video, do a little something down here at the bottom to say what the actual process time, you know, really was, and we'll go from there. So take a look. This is what we actually did, and we'll run from there. But this is the first load for my neighbor, and we'll come back up here and load the deck, do it again.